Once upon a time, there was a brave knight named Sir Lukoss the Small. The young knight was tasked with a most noble quest that took him far across the land. This noble weapon granted the mouse special powers. Where once he carried a blade to battle, he now wields a needle to sew. And so was the legend of the Kneedle Knight.